Hey guys, Otto here, and welcome back to another episode of The Greedy Cave. About time. Yeah. So, honestly, I don't remember the events of last episode, because it's been a very long time since I last recorded it. But, yeah, let's see if I can try and make it to stage 30 again, and below. Don't ask me, you may! So anyways, Nah, it's okay. Fun moment. So, that was my dad being. What did I get? Pendant of Wounding. Crit 1. Okay. Hey, looks good. Okay, now let's just get this over with. Anyways, yeah, I'm back recording this. Let's see how far I can go down. So, what am I gonna do for now? So, yeah, still stuck in quarantine. Yeah. Let's try this out. What the heck? What? A massive dragon-like creature emerges from the water. He is surrounded by a powerful aura. It is well known that dragons are guided by two forces, magic and gold. He opens his jaws and says, "Puny human, how dare you disturb me? Now you must pay." Give it gold. The dragon snickers contemptuously. It appears what you gave him isn't enough. Try that again. I didn't know that could happen. Come on. Let's try that again.
Oh.
fiery potion. Okay. Pause recording and see if I can find something interesting. There we go, saying it again. Man, I miss saying that. So, I'll see you in a bit. Alright, I can't find anything interesting around here. So let's just go back here. So, let me see if I can find that dragon again. You know, normally I wouldn't do fishing, but since I have nothing else to do, I will try it. See what I can pick up. Stay. You pull a backpack covered in algae from the water. Some hero must have lost it. It's heavy. There's definitely something inside. Open it and look. You find a red flask of some unknown potion. Put it in your pocket. When you put the potion in your pocket, it begins to shine with a magical light and turns into a familiar elixir. Ooh, free mana potion. Let's try this again. Oh, I can't do any more? Oh, okay. Well, that's sad. Let's see if I can find another pond. Another pond. Alright. Here we go. Wait, what? Alright. Okay, something's up. Give me a moment. Alright. I had to restart the game because I couldn't see my hotbar in the bottom half of the screen. So I had to reload the game. Yeah. Just do that. Whoa. And we found another one of these guys. Those things are cursed. They belong in Bloodborne. They should die in Bloodborne. Yeah, I've been watching Bloodborne recently on YouTube. It's a really good game. Of course, I'm watching Keith Ballard, who's one of my favorite YouTubers. By the way, shout out to Keith. Delete these because I already have something. You deserve death, Mr. Bonebiter Fighter. You too. Honestly, I don't exactly. You know, I have plenty of coins. Let's try this out. clear something out, some stuff out. Just getting more XP. Okay, let me see if I find something interesting down here, and I'll see you guys later. Alright, here's a mushroom. Investigate it with magic. Never mind. Okay, that's about everything. Okay, let's get down to the next floor. There's something strange about that staircase. It was green. And we're back to normal. Nothing weird happened. So let's just keep going. Don't need these. Okay, here we go. Get out of here for a minute. I'm gonna try see if I can find something else interesting. Okay, just picked up something weird, like this. What is this? Ooh, okay. No. Yep. Definitely holding. Got a new weapon, folks. And here's a. I forgot what they're called. Here's a table for me to, jam a table, you know, that's what they're called. Back. Mana regen. Dang it. Again. And no mana. Luckily, I have this. Mana region plus two. Okay. This guy. I'm also gonna try this. Mana regen. And there you go. Let's keep going. Looks like we're going to the next underground level. All right, we made it. Here's my favorite dude. Yeah, this still has more defense. This has to go. You two. You. You. Just selling whatever junk I have in here. So all this junk. Alright, got a lot of gold out of that. Let's get down next level. Hunter. Yeah, if any of you are hearing the arguments, the argument that's going on, my sisters are having an argument over diamonds in Minecraft. Pretty dumb argument. Come on, they're kids. What do you expect? They're playing Minecraft. What is this? Oh, okay. This guy's, I forgot. Entry. I should probably do that. Bonebiter Hunter. The small and agile bonebiter hunters are descendants of both human and monkey pygmies. Progenies. The underground forest provides them with a natural hunting ground. They hate melee fighters and prefer to finish the fight from afar with deadly poison darts. Don't stare at them. You'll find a poison dart in your eyes in no time. If you see any signs of them, best thing is to run away. Okay. Yeah, these things are creepy. Sage's gloves.
Hey.
To flee. I'll probably end the episode when I level up. So yeah. Yeah. As of recording, according to that, the outbreak has now over 1,000 cases, like 1 billion cases. Check out his backpack. I'm just saying, man, there's like 1 billion cases right now. A lot, it's gonna be a lot of disturbing news there. Did I complete this floor already? Yeah, I did. Let's get down to the next floor. Anyways, yeah, you know, since this is already taking so long, I think I'm gonna end recording here. So, whoa. That's a lot, guys. Yeah, I'm gonna do that next episode. So, thank you guys for watching. Leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.